Okay, there. How do I get over there? Why does it not look like there's a way to get there? It looks like there's no path. But you just walk across this lack of a path there. And you get here. Go down here. See, from this platform to the circular one, there's a gap. But I can. That would seem to indicate that I can't go across, but I can! Is he fucking coming or what? Where'd he go? Impa, what the hell are you doing? Get over there! Why did she come back? Wish I could zoom in on this fucking map. Why didn't my bomb blow up? So we just wait here and do nothing, huh?
Princess, I'm on my way!
This shall not stop! Be gone!
Thank you.
priest.
Hurry to rendezvous with them. Everyone, head to the Great Plateau. Oh shit! Is this just before the Great Plateau mission? I wish there was like it told me like the order I should play them in.
Trouble would have been losing you. Our little bird. She's on her way here. She's been searching for you. Our Zelda's wings have gotten so strong. She's perhaps even stronger than her mother.
I thank you.
You see, your efforts have not been in vain, my little bird.
Don't be a stranger! it begins.
Mmm, looks tasty. Give me seconds.
One more thing.
This might be the first vicious monster mission I've done that wasn't in Hyrule Field. Strong finisher has two extra attacks to it.
What?
dodge into it after it's already, like, come down and still get a flurry rush. Pretty vicious.
Ha!
getting knocked down during that. None of these monsters are very vicious without their endlessly spawning allies that keep building up.